Oh no, Hayley! Why are you crying? Is the canteen out of jacket potatoes? Did someone tell you that unicorns don't exist? Well, what's wrong then?
Well, it all starts underground. Life for an onion is pretty sweet when they're down there in the dirt, except when creepy crawlies come by wanting a nibble. Onions don't like that at all. Luckily, they've got a secret plan to keep the bugs away. When the bugs bite the onion, it releases a chemical which stings really bad, so the creepy crawlies will stay away. This chemical is called sinpropanethyl dioxide. Whew, try saying that 10 times fast. When we cut into onions to cook them, the same chemical is released into the air. When it reaches your eyes, it makes them sting. We cry because our eyes are trying to flush the chemical out of our bodies so that the pain stops. But how can we cook with onions without crying into our tea? Well, here's a few tips. Try putting your onion in the fridge before you want to cut it. When it's cold, it takes longer for the chemical reaction to happen. 30 minutes should do it. Put a silver spoon in your mouth. When the chemical gets to the spoon, it binds with the metal before it reaches your eyes. Or wear some very cool goggles like me.